Hello, YouTube!
Kumusta, Pilipinas? To all who are watching our videos, thank you so much for watching. Hope you like this video. Send us a comment. We love to hear from you. Where you from?
Don't forget about...
give you a shout-out for it. Thank you guys for watching.
Don't forget our... To me, special duty for the Philippines! our link is down below. Please check that out. Our merchandise, the Patreon. And then you said about GoFundMe.
Also, we about to do a GoFundMe page. That way people can just donate $20, $50, $100, $500, $1,000. You know, one time type of donation or whatever.
Yeah.
But we're going to set that up. And we're going to be putting those descriptions in the bottom also. What else? Where y'all from?
Yeah.
Let us know in the comments where y'all from and all that good stuff. And this is a reaction video to Eminem.
Stay wide awake.
Yes, sir. Lyrics. This is the lyric. Yes, sir. So, y'all ready?
Ready.
Ready.
Let's check it out.
Here we go.
They're
going
to sit and
wait. Act like you're going to hit the thing at least. Boom.
Boom. Boom.
Follow me. Come with me to the dark side of the forest. No man would boldly go to this place. The devil only knows of this world. So dark and oh so cold. It's all so cold. Oh so cold. Oh. Soon as my flow starts, I compose art like the ghost of Mozart. Even though they all say that they're real, I know that most aren't. Boy, you think you're clever, don't you? Girl, you think you're so smart.
You hear how dangerous the music sound with those low strings and how that's what I like. That's what I like right there. That hard type music. I love that, man. But okay, my bad. Let me get with the lyrics since the lyrics is up there. Cause I ain't heard a word he said. Cause I'm listening to the music. My bad. Here we go.
Bless the devil only knows of this world. So dark and no so cold. Starts. I compose art like the ghost of Mozart. Even though they all say that they're real, I know that most aren't. Boy, you think you're clever, don't you? Girl, you think you're so smart. Come with me to another side of the world so cold and so dark.
A world so cold, a world we're only some will go. But one return, when will they learn? Where do they go? God only knows. Stay wide.
3, 5, 4, 4. I think I smell the scent of a placenta. I enter Central Park, it's dark, it's winter in December. I see my target, put my car in park and approach a tender. Young girl by the name of Brenda and I pretend to befriend her. Sit down beside her like a spider. Hi there girl, you might have heard of me before. See whore, you're the kind of girl that I'd salt and rape and figure why not try to make your pussy wider. Fuck you with an umbrella, then open it up but the shit's inside ya. I'm the kind of guy that's mild but I might flip and get a little bit wilder. Impregnate a lesbian, yeah, now let's see a have triplets and milder. Disintegrate them babies as soon as they're out her with a milder. Hide in cyanide, girl, you can try and hide, you can try to scream louder. No need for no gunpowder, that only takes all the fun out of. Murdering, I'd rather go bin bin and now you see just how the fuck I do just what I do when I cut right through your scalp. Aw, shit, wait a minute, I mean stall, my knife seems dull, pull another one out. Soon as my flow starts, I compose art like the ghost of Mozart. Even though they all say that they're real, I know that most aren't. Boy, you think you're clever, don't you? Girl, you think you're so smart. Come with me to another side in a world so cold and so dark.
A world so cold, a world we're only some will go. But none return, when will they learn? Where do they go? God only knows, stay wide awake.
So dark and so cold, my friends don't know this other side of me. There's a monster inside of me, it's quite ugly and it frightens me. But they can't see what I can see, there's a vacancy in my tummy. It's making me play hide and seek like Jason, I'm so hungry. She's naked, see no privacy, but I can see she wants me. So patient, see I try to be, but she, why does she taunt me? Pulls the drapes and she goes right to sleep and I creep right through the front seat. So blatantly but silently, cause I know that she's sound asleep. Who's waking me so violently and why is he on top of me? He's raping me, she tries to scream, somebody please get him off me. He's taping me, he's biting me, he's laughing like it's funny. She's scraping me, she's fighting me, she's scratching like some dumb freak. Escaping me, no dice to see, I might just be Ted Bundy. Or Satan G, what a sight to see, I'm dancing.
This is not... going as planned.
Stay
he is straight up raping somebody. Do you know who Ted Bundy is? Y'all know who Ted Bundy is?
I think I have him.
I don't.
Ted, first of all, I thought Ted Bundy was the father of Brady Bunch. Mm-hmm. So the old show we used to watch, big family show. But Ted Bundy was a serial rapist.
Killer.
He was, he was killing all
women.
Kinds of
people. Really?
Yeah, people were scared. He went down to Florida. He got out of jail. He slipped out of jail. He jumped off all this crazy
really?
Stuff. Yeah, Ted Bundy was like, but he kept saying he never did it. But right at the end of the movie and everything, he wrote a note saying that, I did it. I used a hacksaw. He said, he chopped off the head. Yeah, I used a hacksaw. But then he went on and kept saying it wasn't him. Oh, man, that was deep.
God.
So anyway, but this dude is talking about raping somebody. I hope it twists to something different. I'm going to keep going. Here we go.
Raping me, she's fighting me, she's scratching like some dumb freak. Escaping me, no dice to see, I might just be Ted Bundy. Or Satan G, what it's like to see, I'm dancing in my red panties. I'm crazy, but it's alright with me, man, life can be so empty. Stay away from me, cause I'm dancing to quite a different drum beat. Soon as my flow starts, I compose art like the ghost of Mozart. Even though they all say that they're real, I know that most aren't. Boy, you think you're clever, don't you? Girl, you think you're so smart. Come with me to another side in a world so cold and so dark. A world so cold, a world where only some will go, but none return. When will they learn? Where do they go? God only knows. Stay wide awake. But I tried to stay wide awake, cause you might have found that by the lake. Soon as you lay me down to sleep, it's your soul I'ma try to take. Pray for light today, right away. Why do they try to fight today? I must make them pay twice as much. Might as well put the knife away. Now I use power tools. How about now? Are you in the shower? Scour you for 6 hours to outage your power outlets. How did you figure out I was down in your basement? Now you must have just heard the sound of my stomach growling from down there. Prowler, there's no one fouler. Bound you, that's how they found you. Face down in the tub, I drown you with piles of downers around you. Such nostalgia and power, such prowess. Look how you cower. Jump out on you now like I was a Jawa from fucking Star Wars. Jabba the Hutt, bitty baba, bitty baba. It's time to die. Or to not even.
Whoa.
Wait a minute, hold on. I just realized something. I'm not listening to the lyrics again.
Mm-hmm.
It's hot. I'm listening to the music. I'm sorry. I'm not gonna rewind it. I'm just gonna rewind a little bit since. You could not tell me that one word is on the thing. I get into a zone of the music,
mm-hmm.
and I'm feeling all this other stuff. Then I was like, oh, shoot, we're doing a video. And we're supposed to be, this is a reaction. 99.9% of all reaction videos is the reaction to his lyrics.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm reacting to the beat. My bad. So here we go.
Gosh.
All right, what was he talking about? I don't even know what he's talking about.
He's talking about demons.
Demons and everything. We're backing up just a little bit, y'all.
If I drown you with piles of downers around you, such nostalgia and power, such prowess. Look how you cower. Jump out on you now like I was a Jawa from fucking Star Wars. Jabba the Hutt, bitty baba, bitty baba. It's time to die. Or to not even bother to scream. It don't even matter. Amazing when raising skin with these razor blades he waves at ya. Not your everyday Damien. Bathe me in holy water. Nothing like sun to stand. So please understand, there's no gun in hand. Where's the thrill in the hunt? There's no fun in that. Here I come with axe. Want to act like Lumberjack when I'm hacking them up with that. What was that? Dial 911. Someone's coming in from the
soon
back.
Soon as my flow starts, I compose art like the ghost of Mozart. Even though they all say that they're real, I know that most aren't. Boy, you think you're clever, don't you? Girl, you think you're so smart. Come with me to another side in a world so cold and so dark.
A world so cold, a world where only some will go.
Man, that was tough right there. Oh my gracious.
That was crazy.
Eminem, stay wide awake, y'all.
Yep.
Oh my goodness, it started all over. Eminem, stay wide awake.
Yes, sir.
Thank you
for watching, you guys.
Hope you like watching the reaction, but I don't. Thank you guys for watching anyway. And we want to hear from you. Let's Give us a comment where you're from and we'll give you a shout out.
Thank you for watching, you guys. Thank you for the subscribers. But you know what time it is.
It's shout out time. Time for the shout outs, y'all. While she's getting their things together, I want to give a special shout out to Danny. I want to give a special shout out to everybody in the Philippines, man, who was standing in line waiting on water early in the morning.
Thank you guys for watching. Rivaldo April from Namibia. Christopher, Chillicothe, Ohio.
All right. And Ohio in the house again.
And Ann Nelson, thank you so much. GG, thank you for watching too. Louis Harrison, he said, 15 seconds after upload, already there. Thank you so much.
Thank you for watching. Shout out to you.
Thank you to all for watching, guys. We love to hear from you.
Thank you.
Most definitely, y'all. So we're going to wrap this up real quick. Please subscribe to our channel. Help us out just by subscribing, by sharing the video. Sharing the videos and spreading the word. Okay. Peace out, y'all.
Peace out. Thank you for watching. Thank you for listening. Bye. Peace out.